Good evening. I apologize for not doing day number 5 yesterday for our Love It, Share It series. And the reason why is I thought my husband was going to do it, but he fell asleep. And I was watching the show at the Portage Central High School, which was fantastic. I was going on a date with my daughters. But today is our last day for the Love It, Share It series of finding ways that we can share with our friends. And so our last one today is, guess what the question is? How did it go? How is it going sharing with your friends? I know my husband talked about being a scout and being prepared to have things in our backpacks or our purses to have. Well, I'm going to share with you how it went for me. I'm always looking for opportunities to bless someone's life. And today when I was at Fit Body Boot Camp, there was a girl saying that she was learning ways to change her lifestyle with food and with exercise because her mom died of cancer at an early age and several family members. And she's like, oh, it's all over and it's inevitable that I'm going to get it too. And I said, you know what, actually, I thought that too, because my cousin died of cancer. I have tons of aunts on both sides with cancer. And I said, actually, I started researching about cancer. And only 5% is genetic, you guys. 5%. I learned it at convention. I started looking it up. And the reason why it starts running in the family is you carry on the same patterns of whether it's food, the chemicals, or whatever it may be. And I told her, I said, I too, 5 years ago, started changing, you know, my habits in my home with the chemicals that I bring in. She goes, oh, I didn't even think about that. I said, like air fresheners and candles and everything. And so now I'm going to follow up and invite her to try the Thieves Cleaner. So I'm super excited. I just met her, but it was an opportunity that I couldn't pass because I know what's in the chemicals that may be in her home. So that is our number 5 is sharing it. You're just going to rinse and repeat. You already love your product. Then you're going to think of people you're going to share with, your loved ones, and then you're going to take action on that and being prepared with products to share with people. And today is just a follow-up to see how everyone is doing. The last thing I wanted to touch on is if you do not know where your link builder is, there's a link that Young Living gives you that you can send to your friends. I reached out to my cousin, and sent her my link because she was wanting to share. And then I know some of you have been posting your like pictures of your favorite things. Well, when people comment, that's when I personally message them and reach out to them like, hey, you want to try it? So I had 3 people that I knew were not members and I followed up with them and reached out to them. So it's key to helping your friends get on board because we care about them. And that, you know, sometimes when people think, oh, well, I'm making the money, I don't want to do that. And I feel, hey, Jeff. And so I think it's just so important that we can share it with our friends and bless them with it. So I hope everyone has a great evening. Good to see you. Your kids did awesome last night, Jeff.